Iceland just suspended whaling until the end of August. This is good news for whales, the ocean and Iceland. Over 1,800 whales have been slaughtered in Iceland since 1983. Commercial whaling is inherently cruel. A recent government study found that over 40% of whales hunted last summer suffered slow, painful deaths. IFAW has worked extensively with Icelandic partners to protect the largest mammals on our planet. Through Meet Us, Don't Eat Us, we promote responsible whale watching as a profitable, sustainable alternative to whaling. IFAW applauds Iceland for this decision. Let's put a permanent end to commercial whaling.